You're playing Hellblade, I think, were you? I don't think I can open that with this. What? What? Not even from you. You're at work today and tomorrow and the next day. Okay, yeah, me too. I know you're off work, Fairby. Oh. Oh, I know. I will take hints from you, yes. Absolutely. I thought you were saying that I didn't know if you were off work or not. I think you're off work. Okay. We need a key. Need a key. Where would I find a key? Was it what the dog was digging for? If that's the case, I'm gonna be really annoyed. By really annoyed, I mean not annoyed at all. Because then he just stops digging. Up. Find it. Oh, I'm supposed to dig. Oh, maybe I'm. Maybe the grenade is supposed to be thrown there. Haha. Magnificent. How do I hit? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Nothing. Okay. Let's open the thing. Get the final cog, and then we should be able to complete this puzzle. There we go. Oh, oh. What did he say? Blow up the windmill? East of the windmill, near the forest. But there's the forest. East of the windmill. I hope I'm not signed in playing something, because that might mean I'm hacked. I don't think you are. No, I've not seen anything. I just remember you saying that you may have tried Hellblade for like an hour or so. North. There we go.
Neo's precision cannon firing enabled Freddy and his regiment to reach the rear line unharmed.
Bravo!
Why does
the military hierarchy heard of their feats in battle and decided to decorate the two friends for their bravery. Emil received good news from Anna. Carl was recovering nicely. He was even walking again. Meanwhile, the battle for Verdun only grew longer and bloodier. The death toll was staggering, 70,000 per month.
That's almost disgusting.
One Frenchman and one German every minute, and it went on for 10 months, day and night. May 8th, 1916, Emil's squad was sent on a mission to take back Fort Douaumont.
Douaumont.
A strategic point in the German defense.
Go to that.
Come on, let's go.
Where's that doggy? Uh-oh, mines. Can I jump? I don't like this. How much ammo has he got? Where's Walt gone? I don't see him. Is he just hiding? I can hear him. You mentioned Hellblade last time. Yes, good, good, good. It's on my list. And those guns are also overheated if you kept shooting. Yeah. I guess it's not very realistic. Oh, can I dig this? Yeah, you never see overheating as a problem. Okay. That's what that means. In movies, yeah. So this one. How do I go up? Not like that. Not like that. Walk up and right while digging. Up and right. You mean left? Aha! Thank you, Fairby. There's Walt. Hey, my boy.
That's you.
Is that a German? That is a German, isn't it? He's so cute. Pot du Mont. Jenny should probably try some of that. Have I finished all the drill must? What do you think, Fairby? What is this? And the Trocadero, yes. Needless to say, I had a very good day yesterday. It was very tasty. Shut up, Freddy. You're not the boss of me. Oh. Oh, there's 1.5 liters bottles of both raspberry soda and the Trocadero. Nice. You guys get great soda over there. I feel like in the UK, we only get like very American sodas. Which isn't a bad thing, it's just not very interesting. Like, everybody's had Coke, everybody's had Dr. Pepper. You know what I mean? Do I have to light this? What does that do? Oh, I see. Okay. Drop. Drop. How do you drop? There we go. You also get that feeling. It feels that the sodas here have more taste and not as sugary taste. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. Like if you drink like a full sugared Coke, you taste the sugar. But something like that, like Jolmus, you don't. Like, Jenny said it really well. She, like, you don't taste how sugary it, or sweet it is at all. Oh, that didn't go very well. I need to put this thing. Oh. Would you just grab hold? And grab hold. There we go. Oh, vanilla Coke is really good, yeah. Agreed. Oh, do I have to put it with one of those? Picky. He's so picky. What do I do with this? There we go. Yeah. He's just run away. Is there no exit? Dynamite's just there. I need to blow that up. But I can't go up that way. Oh, can the dog? What? What's going on? Hot dog, yeah. Let's make sure Walt doesn't have to suffer for much longer. We didn't get him. He ran away.
Hey, Walt, go. Get out of here.
I can't dig there, but the other guy, Emil, could. Oh dear. We have to blow it up. No. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Through there. Oh, Lordy.